Good morning, Efren. We're standing in front of a large painting by Dorothy Knowles, whose work we're featuring in our current show, Dorothy Knowles and Terry Fenton. The exhibition is called Prairie Landscapes, and both of those artists, of course, are from the prairies, Dorothy from Saskatoon and Terry from near Edmonton. And Dorothy painted the sort of the parklands, the northern prairies, if you will. Terry painted the southern prairies. Dorothy Knowles says of herself, she feels like she's a piece of the prairies with skin wrapped around. So she, you know, she just embraces her landscape, her landscapes. And you see a lot here. This is Lake O'Hara. And as we sort of circle around the gallery, you see a lot of these kind of parkland views. Terry, as I said, painted more the southern prairies, the flat landscape, little farmhouses, and the big skies. So maybe you'd like to walk around and have a look at the different examples of these two artists' work.